Alright, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Kyle.
And I'm Sean.
And welcome to BuzzedGameTime.
Oh, it's the spooky season. Oh, I'm already so scared. Singing.
Can you be more fake with that?
Jeez. So scary. Well, yes, you know what month it is. It's a special month of the year, October, and we are going to be playing this game. Ooh, I'm looking so much forward to this. Yes, oh, I'm a spoiler, you already know, I'm ruining the surprise for everyone. Oh, but this little opening thing, pretty much,
Is this Ariana Grande singing?
It could be. To be honest, maybe I'll look that up after.
Oh, fuck. If it is, this is copyright.
Copyright. Yeah, it's a remix. No, don't worry. We are definitely not listening to copyrighted music. This might be a scary game, and it might not. We'll see. We'll find out.
Hey, cheers to a scary game.
But, yeah, you didn't take a drink to this. Hey, Brenda, hey, cheers to Brenda's song. Let's go. All right, cheers, guys.
Brenda's song? Oh, yeah, that's right. Brenda's song's in here.
Yeah, there she was in the credits. Oh, my God. I almost...
All right, then.
I was going to take my drink. Okay. All right then.
It's game time.
Okay. Yeah, it's setting the tone.
Setting
the vibes, the mood. A lot of interesting actors and actresses.
Okay, the mood should never be that fucking big. Okay, first of all.
It is.
That's
really,
way too big.
Really big.
Bigger than the... I think that's bigger than any movie we've ever seen, so it's like, yeah. No,
yeah, right. Well, we're about to find out what's happening here.
No Wi-Fi.
Man.
Of Why'd course, no Wi-Fi.
I think you know Wi-Fi.
All right, here we go.
I think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
They still even drop the name
lost,
of the...
Match,
oh my
lost.
God, here we go.
We're in geographic flux.
Hey.
Right.
They're already dropping some interesting... Okay, so I'll be quick about this. Maybe a lot of people have maybe seen or played this game or are interested.
Oh.
I, Sean, have seen some gameplay of this game. I kind of was like, hey, Kyle, I think this would be a fun experience for us to play. The less you know about this game, the better your experience is going to be. And that's you, right, Kyle? Oh, we're going to have so much fun. Like, even this, it's like, yeah, like... Quick time events and stuff, yeah, don't worry, just make sure you push that button or, you might get lit on fire. That's what this is telling you, right? Like, yeah, no big deal. Just casual. Stroll in the woods. Just all casual.
But that doesn't mean there won't
be some big crocodiles and alligators chasing you around.
Is this trying to be like, because the guy, the way he was trying to make it sound, because that's a real guy, no, you actually, oh.
Your phone, damn it!
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Oh, it's the stick they want me to use.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Everything about that.
No, you freaking cracked that phone screen.
That is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Well, right. Wait, it said I pushed left? Oh, maybe because I had the
control
side.
Yeah, still felt lost. You know what, Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America.
Fucking Columbus, here we go.
Hot dogs, see you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
Yeah, here we go. Yeah, really, we're gonna do this now.
Didn't even know he wasn't an Asian.
Are you serious?
Very aggressive, I gotta say.
Didn't
want to admit that
he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole name.
Okay, like, there's a bat, we're lost, like, no matter what.
Oh my god, okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head.
I'm working on it.
So, that means, like, you would have to be lost way back now.
Yeah, they're just driving, casual
this
drive.
Looks like a one kind of road kind of shit. Oh,
casual drive in the middle of the night. Oh, all the time. Oh, this is so important, Kyle. Make sure you choose wisely. Oh my god, you're running out of time. Pick up the map, please.
No, but seriously, that'll happen.
We're gonna die. I mean, not die. Don't know. There's definitely
the
no one.
I got the map. It's like we already got this.
Dying or getting hurt in this game? No, no worries. No. Perfectly normal. We're just going for a nice, you know, girl and a guy. Just going for a nice midnight drive. So at midnight.
So I have to move one of my stuff. Apparently, it's blocking one of the options. Actually, so I was like, oh fuck, I better move that.
Hey, eyes on the road.
I'm sure that's no big deal. When what the hell is that? Oh, we're just driving a car. Sorry.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know what happens if you fail some of that, by the way.
Oh, I think we would actually damage the car.
Maybe. Or you might, not die. You definitely won't die.
So, I don't think we, I don't think we hit him.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
Bear? That's way too small.
No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
Easily a
was
not bear? A bear? What are you talking about? That thing, it didn't look like a bear.
It definitely looked more like a person.
Do you think we hit a person?
It didn't hit.
I don't know.
I didn't see a hit.
I mean, it was really close. Like,
if you would have hit that, your car would have been more damaged than that.
Look at this. Some midnight trip this is. I just want to go for a drive. Kyle, you ever go with the drive with your girlfriend at midnight in the woods?
Well, apparently,
and almost hit a person?
Well, apparently, I think they're going somewhere.
I really have this car out.
Like, I don't think it's like just a regular hike. I think they're going like some sort of
You'll figure it out. Kyle, you didn't clarify yet. Kyle, you don't really know what's going on in this game, dude. You don't really know what's happening in this story.
I don't have a big, huge, I don't really know what goes on exactly in this game. But
a lot of knowledge.
I actually do
know. You don't
know
have a lot of knowledge.
The actual real story of the quarry.
Yeah. A lot of the games that Supermassive, the developers of these games make, there's a lot of games like this that are more live action horror sort of stories. Like, I looked up. A lot of them are based off of real horror stories and stuff. This is their take as a video game. It's kind of interesting, in fact.
Yeah.
So yeah, you're right. This may be based off real details, real story
In
a video game setting. And so that's why, right, Kyle? And so you will definitely be okay. You will definitely be fine. What did you? You pushed X, and you're taking a peek at his stuff, Kyle. Pushed it.
Oh fuck.
Rejected. Oh, he's an idiot! He's stupid! Why didn't you tell? Because he's an idiot, that's why. He didn't want to embarrass himself. Laura.
Now we'll find the toolbox, yep. And then what, we're gonna be like, it's gonna give us an option of like, whether do we want to talk about or not.
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light.
Hey, hon. So you're an idiot. Just like, she just says
perfect,
that like, outright.
I mean,
so I saw your letter. You're dumb, aren't you?
Up in front of a big old
didn't get
fire
that GPA up, did you?
Sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Some man you are. Damn!
Man, this is going.
Got us lost. You're stupid.
You almost hit a person.
You almost killed somebody.
Ran off the road. Now we're gonna repair our car.
Oh, we're gonna walk? Wait, where am I walking? Oh.
No, yeah, just into the
what the
dark
fuck?
Where there's weird things out there.
Dude,
no big
that was
deal.
That was a person.
It's fine, Kyle. It's fine. Nothing
where
is gonna happen, I'm sure.
Just over here?
Oh, yeah, let's just go by
stay
ourselves.
There for a second, okay?
That's
I'm
never
done.
Any bad idea in a horror movie.
This is so why these games are gonna be so much fun and I look so much forward to this.
You're not my boss or.
Okay, this is the first example. Okay, you might have to choose this quickly. This is the first example of, like, I will clarify right here and now. Guys, in the comments, do not spoil things. Kyle is playing this game mostly blind. You don't really know. Exactly. I'm going to let you make the decision because I think that's more interesting.
That's not what I meant.
Sean kind of has some knowledge. I don't know everything about this game myself, to be honest. But sometimes it's like, yeah, what would you choose? Ooh, you pissed him off. Oh, you pissed him off.
They could be hurt.
He's frustrated. Max will remember
I'm
gonna
go
that,
check it out.
Kyle.
You're gonna go check it out. Yeah, let's just fucking do that by ourselves.
Yep. Yeah, like any horror movie, this is a good idea, right? Just
by
walk
ourselves.
Into the dark
sure.
woods completely alone. No, no big deal.
I'm sure nothing happens ever.
Good idea, Laura. So thoughtful of you. of you.
Literally, yeah, great idea. Even you thought of it. I'd be like, bitch, no, we're staying put. Yep, you fell.
Yep, fell on your ass. You fell, you fell right on her ass.
Fantastic. Oh, I guess that's that autosave right there.
So, you know what's funny? Is that, like, I gotta say, the Quarry, I think, is Supermassive's, like, most recent of these sorts of games.
Yeah.
I gotta say, the facial technology of, like, how the characters' faces look are, like, way better than in previous games. I've seen some of the previous games. I'm like, yo, what the heck is wrong with this person's face? Not gonna lie. Ooh, ooh, what's this?
Hey, trophy!
What's this? We got a trophy literally called what I said.
L1, is that the, is that this button? This button?
What is this, this button? So we're playing on a PlayStation, if you couldn't tell. Is that this button? So you just, you're gonna skip it, Kyle? Okay. All right. You know what? Like I said, hey.
What? That's what I'm,
Kyle.
Like, what are you trying?
Kyle is in control. He has the hands of the controller. Kyle's gonna make the decisions. I will allow you the freedom, Kyle. I will recommend some things, maybe give you some helpful advice. But you know what? Kyle, you do you. You do whatever you want.
Okay.
You do you whatever you want to do.
Well,
you, you
I'm
chose
just trying to
skip
find
it.
L1.
Okay.
I'm like, okay. That's...
It's the left bumper. I mean, Kyle.
I did that,
you,
but
you have there's... a PlayStation.
It says no. It says literally like, well, Sean, I told you I never played a PlayStation, so it's obvious I'm not.
Mm. You know what? That is news. Whoa, even better. Okay, this is gonna be so much fun. Well, you know what? Forget it. At this point, it's there's no point. Well, it's gonna be too slow to go back for this. So just continue. Whatever. Hey, it's Kyle's playthrough, everybody. Let's look forward to the shenanigans. I look for. No one's gonna get hurt, Kyle. Don't worry, Kyle. Just Kyle doesn't know what the L1
there
button is. I'm
go.
Sure no
oh,
one.
Oh, there.
Get hurt.
Okay, start there. Okay, I got it.
There you go. Okay, yeah, there you go.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Well, just like BuzzedGameTime stuff, I don't think we're gonna be reading that. Sorry, guys, for the sake of time.
We
collected that stuff, and then like, oh, that's cool. Anyways, just shove that in your pocket. You know what I say? That's like you go to the store, Kyle. It's like a receipt.
Yeah.
It's like, oh yeah, oh yeah, okay, oh yeah, oh thank you. All right,
run.
Put that in your wallet.
Bitch, you're in the forest by yourself. Oh my god, I don't like that. I was like, oh my god, why you do? Fucking shit!
You got that Resident Evil style camera angles, Kyle. Do you like this?
I hate this
like
shit.
The fixed camera angle to me screams Resident Evil. Which, by the way, Sean, I would love to play some more of the Resident Evil games, guys. I very much look forward to those. And I
guys, you don't
I've
know this right now.
Talked about
I'm
them
really
with
as
a lot
far
of our community.
Back from my chair as possible. I don't want to fucking even look anymore.
Really? And meanwhile, me, I'm like, I'm leaning in, like, ooh, let's get a good look, like, oh.
Fuck that shit, dude. I'm like, oh my god, this is just. Can I just not? Fucking god damn it, this sucks. At this point, I just don't care.
Oh, do you see that?
Oh,
did you see that?
Fucking god. No, this is too much.
Where
oh
are
my
you?
Gosh, yeah. Where are you? Dude, we're looking for this person. Probably fuck off. You're gonna die. You're gonna die.
No, it's like, well, look at these camera angles. Like, alright, I mean, like, come
Am
on.
Am I gonna
just,
do
like,
anything like this?
Find this thing already. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna have to do something here. There's no way. Running this fast?
I mean, honestly, I'd be pissing my pants, too. You're like, what the hell? I think there's a person moving out here, and then they, like, whisper in your ear. That actually
All right, here we go. What buttons am I pushing? Yep.
Right, yep, you knew it. All right, make sure you don't mess this up. Yep. I was like, dude, don't worry. You probably hit your face on that. Dude, I want to see Kyle mess up some of these. I mean, no, I'm definitely not rooting against you, Kyle. I'm definitely,
I know that.
I definitely
but,
want you
no,
to succeed.
I'm curious
to not kill these people.
I'm curious too.
Max?
A little bit, Sean.
Max?
No, a little part of me was
hey,
like,
hey,
I'm gonna fucking just lay my controller down.
What? Okay, that was what? Creepy. Did you see him just come out of the shadow?
What
like
the
that?
Fuck? What? Okay, what the?
What the hell was
fuck?
That?
But so far, this is actually, like, on point, Sean. Of what I've actually heard the legend of the
mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So it's actually like, I'm actually still interested, but I'm a fucking scared shitless too, also. But.
Come on!
Oh, yeah, we're just like this.
I did check it, and it was fine.
I mean, honestly, she could have killed both of you guys.
Honey,
right there.
I know you're on edge, but you gotta calm down.
Yeah, bro, what was this guy doing, Max? What the hell were you doing?
Go! Here we go!
Guys,
we're
doesn't
good.
Make it more scary than a woman that's dressed all in white in a forest for no goddamn reason.
I don't want to get canceled. I thought you were gonna say something else.
No! I'm saying dressed in white and in the forest. Fuck that shit. Dude, that's Slenderman shit right there.
Okay.
That's Slenderman.
We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus! All
right. Okay, that's like real creepy right there. Oh my god, look at this guy, dude.
Actually,
roll it down.
I kinda like. He kind of looks badass a little bit, so it's like,
how are you doing this evening?
He looks badass.
Although
that's
the
sure.
marks on his fine. Neck.
In a horror him. Movie, this guy freaks you out.
No, but dude, his neck.
Freaking walks up to the side of your window
dude,
at like midnight.
The fuck up.
He looks badass. Yeah. That's what I say.
No, his neck is scratched up, though.
Whoa. Do you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Yeah, we killed somebody. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, tutorial unlocked. Oh, okay, that's the tutorial. Honest. Let's just honest.
Yeah. What do you want to say? Well, no, you have a choice.
I'm honest.
I'll let you choose. I'll let you choose. Yeah. All right.
We,
all right.
Something jumped out right in front of the car.
Choosing to tell. Just tell the cop. What's going on here?
No, here we are.
When it comes to police officers, they're more better off when it's like, you know, like they're more better with their honesty. Dishonest.
I gotta say,
honest,
dude.
It was dark. It was dark. No, it was dark.
I'm sorry.
Don't say,
so
like,
dark.
Whoa, dude. Like, it creepy
so
much? Man, you see the lighting? Like, whoa, dude. Like, you got, like, a flashlight or something, my man? Like,
man,
why you gotta
you
be so creepy
no,
about this,
no,
dude?
God,
although,
no,
I gotta hand it, though. The shadows and everything like that are awesome, actually. Like, they're on point with all this. The graphics alone is just breathtaking, actually.
Sir?
Yeah.
Oh, I
this
swear
is
to
a
God.
PS5, guys. PS5, yeah, the next gen.
Sir?
Oh, I swear to God, when it was typing that same path chosen, I almost thought it said bitch. I was like, okay.
Well, you know what? That's what he was thinking. It's like,
what, like ever?
Had this bitch.
Not a criminal.
That's why I walked away. Like, this girl, alright. I had enough of this. But the way these games are, path chosen, Kyle has made some decisions which will affect the outcome of the story. There are a lot of different paths and endings in these games, apparently, guys. No, like, I'm serious. I do not know everything myself, and neither does Kyle. So please, no spoilers. Don't tell us what to do.
Just
let's just let it all play out.
All
and I'm sure, don't worry,
here,
no one will die. I'm sure everyone will be fine by the time this journey is over.
Dismissive. No, take it into the sights. No, friendly. We're going to camp. Okay, yeah, no.
We're heading up to Hackett's.
I like this too, because it's also like a look into like,
counselors.
This is what Kyle is choosing. You choose to be the friendly one.
You're one night early.
With the cop, I'm saying. You're choosing to be,
They know we're coming.
What's it called? Like, forthcoming. Like, just, you know, just say it out is. No need to keep any secrets. Oh yeah, you can see the scratch.
That's
of
what I'm saying, like, dude, that's deep.
You're not gonna make it to
no,
Hackett's
Quarry.
It
looks like not even old. It's like maybe like a day
not
or two.
Tonight.
Not tonight. Look at that.
Harbinger
that's,
Motel.
That's
the nearest place.
That's
bunk
like
up
what
there
the
night,
fuck
okay?
is that?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming, and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
That's creepy.
Whoa, I know, it's like so creepy, right? Like, whoa, dude. Chill out, man. Like, Jesus Christ.
Where's the... Or should we just head to the motel? I mean, it's the officer. I kind of don't want to fuck with the officer. Keep saying, like, no, we're going to keep going.
No. Why not is, like, asking why are you saying not to go to Hackett's
Quarry? Oh, you know what?
Quarry?
Yeah, let's just go there. Yeah, let's go. Why not? Like,
why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go.
It's like, yeah. It's,
well,
I know
okay.
That's what you would choose.
You didn't like that.
Okay,
yeah,
I just don't understand.
That, you were being polite. That was, that's what you chose. You chose to
shit.
Oh,
God.
Whoa. Ma'am. All right, sir.
If you wouldn't mind stepping out of the
vehicle. Whoa, sir. All right.
I'll show you a route on your map there.
Yeah, he really took it personal.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Stop getting impatient, Kyle. Choice, man. Did you already mess it up, Kyle? Uh-oh. What's gonna happen now?
I mean, if I messed it up, I was like, dude, that was not even a bad, like, response.
Okay. So, we...
What? Right, dude, it's like, why do you have to do that, you know?
Harbinger Motel.
Like, dude, it's a pencil.
What is he doing?
Why are you doing that?
Dude, he looks tired, or it's like, both of his eyes, like, dude, what is
going
on?
Well, he looks drunk. To be honest, he looked drunk there.
Well, I mean, you know what? Cheers. I see you there.
Hey, cheers to that. Yeah, it's like, hey, he's had a few drinks tonight. Don't worry about it.
First thing in the morning.
First thing in the morning, eh? If we get to the morning. Oh, she was pissed. You see her face there? Oh, she's like, man, F this. She was pissed off. It's like so, look how creepy that. Did you see the lighting?
Harbinger
so creepy,
Motel.
Actually.
Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
He let you off, dude. Like, actually, just take that. Click. All right, good night. Get out of here.
All right. All right, sir. I was gonna say, like, wait, does he even have a car? like, you know what's funny? Like, did they even show his car the whole time? I was about to say, like,
so
he's just, like, walking around in
the
woods
next
or
decision-making,
something?
We should probably just call it a video for this one.
Yeah, no, that's what I was gonna say. I think, gonna be an extra long little, prologue here, I guess, is what this is.
Yeah.
Yeah. So this...
Okay, right here.
This mysterious cop here. Yeah, this cop? Yeah, next time we'll find out. Like, this cop... We almost hit a person, quote-unquote person, some weird stuff has happened in the woods, and now this cop, very aggressively telling us not to go to Hackett's Quarry. Why? We'll find out in the next episode.
Yeah, we will.
See you guys then.
See you then.
I mean,
cheers.
Cheers. I'm looking forward to it.